Beautiful Saturday morning. I think the fence is gonna get done today. There it is before. There's all my boards. This morning we went to have baseball pictures taken, and then we went straight to Lowe's to get the boards. Did you see? And it is 10, I pulled up to the house at 10 o'clock. Today's all about the rush. Pulled up to the house at 10 o'clock exactly. I got unloaded, got changed, favorite hat, got some tunes, eye protection, ear protection, got my tools, my extension cord ready to come outside the window because we have no plugs on the back side of our house. And I'm set to go, so here we go. There's Lisa making the payoff.
Good job. You want to see it? Come see it.
No, I don't want to see it.
See it, Dad.
That's why I paid $5.
There's no way I'm climbing underneath that porch and retrieving the dead animal. No way. I took the cover off of it. Whew. Just threw up. Ugh. Thank goodness for little brave kids. Anyway, the fence looks nice. It's from the neighbor's yard. Maybe it doesn't look so nice from the neighbor's yard, but there did used to be a fence there before it all fell down. When we moved in, there was a privacy fence up, but it was all rotted. All the posts on the bottom were rotted. This tree looks nice. It's blooming. It's a peach tree. Here's the last little section I have. I gotta clear out these rocks. I gotta get, I actually got quite a bit to clear out. This is all of this mess right here. Right in there. It was all in here. This used to just slope down, and it sloped from about here, about right here, down into here. Cut back in, cut up, and that's where I put the wall in and put the posts in. I hauled it, I took my mowing trailer, which is 6 by 16, and we filled it up 2 feet thick. Took that down to the concrete recycling plant. It cost $10 to throw it all into a big pile and they just recycle it. And this is what's left over. This is what was in the way when I was digging in, doing the final, I had to dig down just a little bit further than we did. Got a bunch of guys from church came over and they helped out and we had a cookout. But when I was actually doing the wall and had to dig a little bit more, these are all the extra pieces right here. Way too much, way too much. These just used to bury trash, concrete and rocks and bits. I just want something burning. There's the thing from underneath the porch.
It's not that scary to look at.
The thing in the bag. Not the thing in the black shirt. I'm not even going to look at it. Ugh.
It's not scary, Dad.
What is it? Is it a possum?
We don't know. It might be a raccoon or a possum.
No, it might be a raccoon. Might be a person.
Well, just got some good news. Finished up the fence. Pretty proud of that. And I was heading over to my brother's place to help him move from this guy's house he was staying in to his new apartment. And halfway there, I called him and he said, "We don't need you." I'm like, "Yeah, good day, good day." So I had 3 lawns to cut, so I came over and got my trailer and I'm off to cut those. And it is 10 minutes after 3. It should take about 1.5 hours. I could be done with all my Saturday stuff before 6 o'clock. That would be a record-breaking Saturday.
Well, I did it. Got all my Saturday chores done. Got that fence done. that you can see in the background. Beautiful, beautiful fence. That's nice. Cut my grass. Didn't have to help my brother move. Cut my yards. Got the fence done. Went. Got baseball pictures taken care of this morning. And it's only 20 after 5 before 6. This is nice. And it's a beautiful day out. It's 55 degrees, sunny, not a cloud in the sky. See, not a cloud in the sky. It's one of the best days ever. It's pretty chilly this morning, but anyway, it's not now. So I'm gonna go ahead and clean up and relax. Your fingers snapped your neck.